Hello and welcome to yet another short Let's Play. Very short, I might finish this in one episode, 30 minutes or so, 30 something minutes. I'm Amethyst Lunatari and this is a short indie game called Answer Not. As you can see, spelled K-N-O-T. Now obviously we're playing as the world's best husband and these are our controls. We can zoom in, interact, pause, jump and save, or zero, but there's a little configure thing that shows up before this comes up. It's a little box that shows up in Windows. It says jump is set to space, but maybe that means there is no jump and there is no save. Makes sense. Now these settings here, this did not save. I put this down like around here, but this seems like a quiet game so far, so I think I'm going to leave it as is. I think I am going to put the mouse sensitivity down a little bit like that, though. Subject to change, of course.
Hey, Zach. Okay, I wasn't calling for anything in particular. I just wanted to talk to you. It's not that I'm bored or anything, not at all. Tuesdays are always a lot of fun. Stacy got that right. Fucking Stacy. As if I didn't have enough work already. Anywho, yeah, don't forget to book this year's destination, okay? Since you're not over busy working from home. No, mister, you're not fooling me. I know you didn't forget about it. Yep, I saw the catalogs on the table, Zach. Learn to hide your evidence, sweetheart. And I also know how much you love these messages, but come on. Sometimes I just dream of you answering the phone so I don't feel like a crazy person talking to herself all the time. Shit. Jeff's coming. Okay, talk to you later. Love you.
Right. So the voice sounded a little messed up, but maybe that's supposed to be imitating the phone quality. I don't know. But I'm not really sure what the object of this game is. There's some kind of phenomenon going on, and we're supposed to keep hearing her messages. We want to keep hearing her messages. Do we have enough? Coding may destroy the world now. We like monochrome pictures.
Hey, sorry. I just finished. I get stuck again. Because of Stacy and her great habit of leaving work early. Yeah, as usual. You know, this time I had to proofread our whole paper before it went into print. Anyway, I'll be home in about an hour. Hey, could you please get the chicken out of the freezer for tonight? Thanks. See you in a bit. Love you.
Mind control facility. I was trying to read this anyway. Lisa loves to go shopping. Tomorrow she is going shopping. She needs a new pair of shoes. She wants to buy a pair of red shoes. She thinks red shoes are pretty. She will buy a pair of shoes at the mall. Lisa usually shops at the mall. The mall is only a mile from her house. She just walks to the mall. It only takes her 20 minutes. Tomorrow she will go to 4 different shoe stores. Tomorrow is Saturday. The mall always has sales on Saturday. If the sale price is good, Lisa might buy 2 pairs of shoes. Lisa loves to go shopping. Tomorrow she's going shopping, etc. So it's the same here too. The TV series adapted from the box office hit blockbuster Enora just started rolling in Fioggywood. Sleep at Night. There's all these notes around. I like it. Note to self, buy a new notebook. Travel notebook. Okay, so they went to Scotland, Indonesia, and Nepal. Well, I'm gonna look around. Coming soon. I guess pictures and things. Psychotherapy, how to treat back pain. Treats? Stacy wrote this. Prefaced by Dr. Julia Generat, medical PhD of MIT. Fashion. Get the perfect bangs without help. Hollow cheeks. 10 ways to use your brain and not Bleep it up, hammer up the new makeup trend coming from your car workshop. Books. North American travel. Our universe. Does Red Bull give you wings? Matter, waves, or corpuscle? Reminder, please read these manuscripts to help you, sweetheart. The Morphing by Cassandra Troy, based on future events. You're going to be the first one. Cassandra of Troy, etc. When I zoom, it does that on top. I see that. Mm-hmm. I have the Bible here. The Unexpected Adventure of Lucia Robere? How to Lorem Ipsum. Landscape Photography. This is not a random book. 1001 Symptom. Not Symptoms. Europe Travel. Aldous Huxley's Brave New World. I told you. Astronaut Publishing. If I go that... Was there anything else I could have clicked on? Oh, I got pictures. Those are actual people. So I guess this is... We're playing... This is Zach, and this is June, I guess? There's messages we're hearing. Okay, very nice. The Unexpected Adventure here. The Theory of Everything. More... Random books that claim they aren't random books. Momentum. Guy Pierce, Marie Moss, and Yvonne Delabarre. More pictures. Ta-da. Snowball fight. Oh, the Polaroid camera. More pictures. There's other people that we do not know. But Zach knows. Fragile. Calamaro Gigante. Italia. Gorgeous village hanging on the rocks above the Mediterranean Sea. An old shell collector told me the name of the place meant giant squid. What a weird choice. Abzu Lagoon. Absolutely can't remember if that's June or me. The guide, maybe? Okay, Abzu is like the pit. Into the pit. The underworld or something. Geneva? Janina? Switzerland? Trip to visit June's little brother. Trademark. The little brat is still doing wonderfully in the CERN. She is so unbearably proud. Geneva's... I guess that is a V. Geneva's lake. Helps a lot relieving tensions and forgetting you're the dumb one. Bright side, Kelvin came along. The meeting I'll cherish forever in my head and keep in this notebook. The day our brothers met. Okay. Your PC broke again, right? You should ask my friend Kenny. He's like Charlie. He'll totally fix it up in no time. I can call him for you if the phone really is the problem. Huh? To do today. Finish Vietnam report. Vietnam report. There's some kind of reporter. Finish mood board for DBS magazine. Project cook a real meal for... For what? I can't read that. For meal? What word is that? What letter is that? For real. Cook a real meal for real? 20 minutes guitar, clean desk or not, or yes. Cookies, electricity bill, change hard drive, water plants so they don't die, lol. Laundry, god damn it. Rent receipt. I can read that, okay. Bonjour, les amis. We made it to Paris and here, les amis, I think. We made it to Paris and there's not a second we spent without thinking about you guys. We found this marvelous spa a few days ago that we've spent every afternoon in since. Aiden is so relaxed now, he can't even feel his body anymore. Have an awesome normal day back home. Jody and Aiden Holmes. Okay, June and Zach Irving. What's their address? They live in Oregon. Campo Santo, Oregon. Good to know. The only one he loves more than me. Everyday Heroes. Photo contest. Heroes, May, and Lifestyle. You're going to be part of the jury. Zach Irving. San Francisco. Zeitgeist Gallery. Let me go there for a second. You noticed the thing, the key is missing, right? On a budget, June. I want to be the very best, like no one ever was. The catch them is my real test. Okay. Pokemon! Nice start. Really reminds me of something. Really reminds me of something. A challenge along the way with courage I will face. I will battle every day to stuff. To save the human race or something like that. I looked at that. Alright, moving on. Pretty picture. Saint. No. Something Ganesh. Sri Ganesh. Kabir Jewelers. Dry Fruits Pack. Freight. You got this from a jewelry place? A dry fruit pack? Saffron? Catering services. Where do they see jewelry, though? Customer name. Oh, they're catering for the jewelry place? But I must explain. Receipts. More pictures. What's he gonna do? Pluck his nose hairs? Dear Esther, thanks for the pictures, I... Get it, dear Esther, yeah? Campo Santo. Yeah, well, the game that possibly started it all, dear Esther. Drinking... probably water. Yep, having trouble drinking water. That looks really cold. Nice pictures. That's from, oh, I gotta sneeze. What's that other, that game I played? I'll put a note down here. It's from that book. I just played it recently. This looks like maybe from the vanishing of Ethan Carter with the alchemist's shop. Not sure though. Yeah, I remember that. I think. Alright. What else? Cutie Pie. Young Zach. First trip with Zach. Chang and us. Smells like Teen Spirit. No caption. Arcadia Beach 99. Found it. This is the Superman lunchbox. Cutest couple. Okay. Can you do these covers today, please? No, I cannot. Any idea who sent us this? SAE Institute, Geneve. Campo Santo Sports Center. Straighting, or maybe starting age 3. Adult group every Wednesday. Lifeguard certified instructors. Swimming with Ellie. Afraid of the water? Come to us and we guarantee you'll be swimming like a fish within a month. Inquire within or call for lessons, rates, dates, and times. My name is Zach and I never use the phone. Dring. The Introverts Anonymous disapprove the shaming. Well, it wouldn't be introvert. I mean, she's obviously be in his circle of people you wouldn't mind talking to. Ensure the safety of your family. Vault Tech. Look at that. Register now and we will install your shelter tomorrow. VaultTech.com. Sweet. Reference everything. Third. They can't get my name right. Zach Irvine, inheritance. After the worldwide famous baby face, the visionary painter does what with his new work? Oh wait, I can see it. Unveils his new work, inheritance. Joseph Park. My heart is in Switzerland. Laughing is good for health and 100 tips on not getting cancer. Why women with shaved head are the hottest? SB Makeup Workshop and your nose will never shine again. Okay. Dr. Charles Sneap. Hypnotism, its benefits, values, and dangers. Prefaced by Dr. Severus Xavier, PhD. Hogwarts Publishing. Okay, Severus Snape, and then Hogwarts. Calvin gave this for you yesterday as a warning. He's all into sleepwalking cures and mind-blocking powers against evil forces now. His latest theory is that you'll end up a brainless puppet that follows everything I say if I keep talking to you in your sleep. Next time we visit, give your brother a hug and tell him you love him, will you? He's already growing to dislike me. And please don't read this BS. Really? Can't go out. Sullivan Adventure. Book a tour now. Oregon like you've never seen before. Plane and hydro airplane flights over Oregon. Contact us at sullivanadventures.com. Scrambled Eggs Queen. Look at that. I like that. We got in the fridge.
Zach, do you need anything from the drugstore? I just stopped to buy cigarettes and I'm looking at the beers right now. Oh, well, if you could answer the phone, it might make things easier for me. But yeah, just call me back quickly if you want some. Oh, but please do check if there are any left before you make me buy new ones, okay? Love you. See ya.
Edward Pitt. Brad Norton. Brad Pitt, Edward Norton. Bright Club. First rule at Bright Club is you have to wash. Da Vinci Finder? Is that David Fincher? Are there any? That just closes it. I don't think there are any then, honey. Oh, it's a drawer.
You haven't called me back. Oh. I assume you didn't want beer.
Oh, we have some.
I'm calling because I'm stuck in traffic right now. Can you believe this? Another shitty day, yeah. Traffic at almost 8 p.m. What the fuck, right?
Get closer.
That definitely makes me want to be on a motorcycle right now. And yeah, I know. You're always right, I know. But you don't need to get out all the motorcycle ads before I arrive, you know? I'm not gonna buy one today. Okay, don't get too bored while waiting for your dear wife to crawl home. Love you.
You're a monster. I can't close this. There we go. That was really bothering me. Wait, I want to grab it. It closes automatically. Oh, never mind. The cake is a lie. So many references. Caretaker of the Year. The garage.
Since you haven't called me back, I assume you didn't want beer. Actually, I'm calling because I'm stuck in traffic right now. Can you believe this? Another shitty day, yeah. Traffic at almost 8 p.m. What the fuck, right? That definitely makes me want to be on a motorcycle right now. And yeah, I know. You're always right, I know. But you don't need to get out all the motorcycle ads before I arrive, you know? I'm not gonna buy one today. Okay. Don't get too bored while waiting for your dear wife to crawl home. Love you.
First, second, and where's third? Fourth. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down. Oh, we've got a safe. What's the combination? I can't read music. It's called At the Fireside. So there is no jump. Wait a second. I'm trying to jump. Yeah. Jump is set for space. And I don't... I press space and nothing happened. So now what? I just replay. Donnie Darko. Travel notebook. Oh, I haven't looked through this, actually. I just zoomed in on it. Nepal, in 2003. June 24th, I guess. Weirdest thing happened today. We tried to go visit Shambhala with Zach, as Chloe recommended lately, but turns out half the temples are gone, blown up. According to the locals, some bizarre treasure hunter came over with his team, and suddenly gunfire, rockets, and helicopters even, and now we welcome to visit ruins and ashes. That's a weird sentence. This was not the kind of trip Zach and I were expecting, really. I can't help but ponder, what were they thinking? Look at that. A copy of Mixed for the PlayStation. The Adventures of Paul Prospero by Ethan Carter. I love it. It's like one of my favorite games ever. Ethan Carter. The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. When the police won't help you and the priests won't believe you, you call on Paul Prospero. You call on me. Astronauts Publishing. Yes, Astronauts was the name of the, is the name of the developer who made that game. Awesome. I would so totally read like a series of books on Paul Prospero. Well, I missed that, but now I've found it. And now what? What do we do now? I think... motorcycle ads, right, she mentioned. Best prices. The best prices. Best rides at the best price. Super awesome extreme machines. Ducati 1000. This one, heart. Take out.
Hey. It's odd. I'm still stuck in the same traffic jam, but I don't know, something's weird. The cars are barely moving 1 inch an hour. First I thought it was an accident, but it looks like cops are inspecting the cars as if they were looking for someone. I wonder what's going on. Have you heard anything about a terrorist attack? Like, on the radio or the paper? I really hope not. Call me back as soon as you can, okay? Please.
Terrorist attack. What is this thing? Are those like satin sheets? It's supposed to be some kind of liquid. A terrorist attack. Are we supposed to look at this over here? Nepal? The things are blown up. Play.
Breaking news. If you're planning on going in and out of the City of Roses, you'll have to be patient. Unexpected traffic jams have paralyzed the city of Portland. Many people are still trying to get home as we speak. The cause is still unknown, but Helen, I'm sure, is just another poor dog locked in a car. More on that later, but now, here's some jazz.
Guess I didn't find out all I needed to. Shopping list. Computer tower, PlayStation 1, guitar, 3 to 4 pairs of shoes, coats, and coat hanger, backpacks, desk furniture, scissors, tape, erasers, random books, got that, first floor, jackets. Yeah, the lighting outside is weird. What am I supposed to do now? I'm gonna listen to the radio about it. What does it say here? Friends, places for inspiration. No touching, I'm finishing tonight. I didn't catch that before. That's spooky. So what now?